Outer seam. Start this measurement from the same position that you started your waist measurement from. Let the tape measure fall to the ground. Measure from your waist to your knee, and then your outer knee to the floor. Ensure you keep the tape straight.